Subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums.
Sometimes muskagiri of telling, not muskagiri, salesgiri, that how amazing I am. I've got so many boyfriends or whatever. My 40 lakh ki anguthi and an affair with Sajid sir. Hi, what's up? So I'm Soundarya Sharma, and since aap log yahan par hoi mere saath, hum dono saath mein hai. So let's do your 33 question segment and let's make it a little fun. Chale?
Okay, so Soundarya, so tell us, what is the first thing you do when you wake up?
Drink water. Nay.
What about a useless talent that you have?
Useless talent? I like to hog a lot. Okay. I don't know if that's useless or useful, but that is for me useless.
Okay. Weirdest thing that you've ever eaten?
Weirdest thing? I remember maine ek bar pani puri mein na, bahut pehle, kuch thumbs up dal ke piya tha. That was the most weirdest thing I've ever done in my life. Matlab, who has thumbs up in pani puri?
Okay. One celebrity whose Instagram gave you love?
There are many, actually more of them are influences from France and all. So there's this person in LA called Kameya Kabeo. Kohlo. And she's very good with her outfits and everything. She's a stylist come wardrobe, this thing. She's very good. I'm really impressed with her feet.
So, Sandra, number of times you have chai in a day or coffee?
I don't take chai at all. Also, I'm vegan, just to let you know. Or garmi mein I avoid chai. But coffee I definitely take before my workout, which is decaffeinated.
Memorable all-nighter that you've
put? A memorable all-nighter? I think most of them have something to do with the shoot, honestly. And even in pandemic time, when I was in LA, so we would have like all night parties during pandemic, so that was a very big thing for us. Correct, correct, correct.
Yeah, so memorable all-nighter that you
pulled? All-nighter would be somewhere time spent in LA alone, and also at shoots. I think night shoots are fun. Most annoying,
yeah.
Sabki kach-kach, all the time. And the best thing is the beautiful set and the cameras around, because it catches the best out of everybody.
Right. Okay, one of the most scary experiences ever?
Scariest? So, I've had a very bad incident of dog biting. I still love dogs, so that was very, very scary because they all were stray dogs and one of the pups were, I think, dying and the mother got furious. So that was quite scary to be experiencing something around, but then I still love dogs.
So, if you want an actor or creator, what profession would you take up?
Actor or creator?
Yeah.
I think I'm already a dentist, so I would go back to dentistry.
Okay. One thing about yourself you wish to change?
I trust people quite easily. I want to work on it. I don't want to change it because I still believe that trust is the utmost thing on this planet. Aur usko main badalna nahi chahungi. But I want to work on it. Har kisi pe itna easily jaldi nahi trust karna chahiye.
One place where you have enjoyed the most?
Whenever I'm working, whenever I'm in front of the camera, I enjoy the most. Whichever place it is, chahe wo Mirzapur ho, Banaras ho, LA ho, Bombay ho, kuch bhi ho.
If you could jump in a pool full of something, what will it be?
Full of something?
Yeah.
Full of water, because pool I cannot imagine without water, of course.
Okay. So, enact three emojis that come to your mind.
One is that. I love that. That is very naughty. The other one is that heart. And the third one would be the pup.
Okay. Your favorite person?
My favorite person? I don't know person if it's right to say, but I love my pup. I love my dog. People would be like, insano se zyada kutto ko pyar hai, but haan hai.
One dish you always order by eating
now? One dish. Goes without saying, French fries. I love potatoes.
What is that one thing you miss about when you're traveling?
Homemade food.
Okay.
Yes, and the comfort.
If you had to get a tattoo right now, what will it be?
I am not a tattoo person.
No,
I won't get a tattoo. I like tattoo on others, but not on me.
Okay. The coolest hack you learned about Instagram?
Coolest hack? I think when you put the cover of a reel, I didn't know that you can take a screenshot उसको स्क्रीनशॉट करके यू कैन कीप चेंजिंग द कवर्स ऑफ अ रील. दैट इज अमेजिंग. लाइक आई थॉट कि अगर कोई बहुत अच्छा मोमेंट नहीं आ रहा है वीडियो में तो उसको कैसे आप अच्छा दिखाओगे एस्थेटिकली. बट यू कैन टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट एंड डू. आई डोंट नो इफ इट्स कॉल्ड अ हैक बट इट्स अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग. Oh, there's more. Come.
Okay, Soundarya, so tell us.
Yes.
You'll upload on your day offs.
Netflix, chilling, eating whatever I can eat. Okay. Because normally cheat days nahi hote hain. So.
If you are to plan a pamper itinerary for yourself, what will it be?
Spa day, anytime. Spa.
Okay.
Because we work out a lot and I think that is the most. And also going for a drive because I love driving.
Something you're dying to do right now.
I'm dying to travel right now. Dying. So I would love to travel.
The weirdest thing you've ever done for a role or a character?
Weirdest? I don't know. But yeah, I mean, I've done a lot of sometimes maskagiri of telling, not maskagiri, salesgiri, that how amazing I am. And I don't know if that's considered weirdest, but that is quite fun to do at times. Because most of them have become like your friends only, right?
Okay.
So how you convince people, oh, you know how I'm the best for this.
Okay.
Sometimes I find it funny.
What would your ideal vacation be like?
Ideal vacation would be just not very alone, but a happening city, happening place, good food, good weather for sure, and good outfits so that we can post on Instagram.
Right. One thing you are incomplete without?
I am incomplete without my mom's talks every day.
Okay.
That completes me.
An art form you wish to learn right now?
An art form? Oh, yeah. I definitely want to learn pole dancing and, you know, air acts. I find that very interesting and I'm working towards it.
Okay. Which is the most interesting place you've ever visited?
I've not visited many, many places, but I think Banaras is very interesting because I've shot there quite a lot. Banaras and including LA, I went to Universal Studio and they have so many places to discover over there.
Right.
So, yeah.
What is the best thing that happened to you last week?
What is the best thing happened to me? I think I consider everything day by day and I am an eternal optimist. So, having great days is a great, the sunny light for me. So, I take day by day. I don't say ki acha aaj mera din yahi acha tha. It's a blessing, yeah. Whatever I'm doing and whatever is happening, God is kind.
Right. The last time you got pranked or pranked someone?
I get pranked a lot. My friends really con me, and for the smallest things, for like chot lag jaane se leke, birthday date se leke, because you know from the time I've come back from Bigg Boss, pata nahi hai kya ho gaya ki I'm forgetting lot of things. I'm still having that hangover, and they're like, oh my god, tu bhool gayi na ab dost ka birthday bhool gayi na ab tum bade log ban gaye ho na type. So you know wo jis form mein jis tarike se hota hai, the whole scenario becomes very funny.
So Soundarya, tell us about a job that you always wanted to try.
Job? One job I always wanted to try is to be a chef. I think anything related to food is something which interests me. So if I wasn't a dentist or an actor, I would be a chef probably.
Okay. If you were an animal, which one would you be?
Monkey! I love monkeys. Bahut badmash hote hain wo.
Okay. If you had to get stuck with two celebrities in an elevator, who would it be?
Ben Affleck and Julia Roberts.
Have you ever crushed on a fictional movie character? If yes, who? Fictional
movie character? There are many actually. It won't be right as an actor if I just pick up one. But yeah, like off late, I'm going gaga over Avatar. Honestly,
okay.
This is one of my favorites. And Pretty Woman.
Okay.
You must have heard of Pretty Woman.
Right.
One of the best movies. So yeah.
If you could know the absolute truth to one question, what will that question be?
Is there really a life after death?
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah, that really fascinates me to know what is happening on the other side of the world.
Which Indian reality show would you love to be a part of after Bigg Boss now?
None. I'm not a very reality show person actually. I never imagined myself doing Bigg Boss, but jahan ka likha hota hai, ho jata hai. So it happened.
Okay. Spill a recent gossip you've come across.
Oh, that I've got so many boyfriends or whatever, which God knows. And there was some stupid, silly rumor about my 40 lakh ki anguthi and an affair with Sajid sir. And he's an elder brother to me. He always says, you're a kid sister. So there are many of those, but it doesn't even matter.
Okay. First thing you do after you wake up, you've said, what is the last thing you do before you sleep?
I moisturize my skin a lot.
Okay.
Yeah, I have an OCD.
Okay. And lastly, where are you going after this interview?
I'm going for a shoot for an ad.
That's it. Thank you, Soundarya.
Thank you.